was driving to work the other day, and this guy comes right up behind me. And he's doing this, you know, get around, and he's dancing, he's right behind me, and he's, he's right there. Couldn't get past me, you know, hills, curbs, traffic. Finally, he gets this small window of opportunity. And he blasts around me, but he has to cut me off because there's a car coming.
Yeah, big one.
I never realized how annoying that was until I quit driving like that. Sometimes I feel like I need a new job. I can't decide on grass or sod. Seems like I carry too much load. That's when it's time to take the back road. I'll be late, but I won't be long. Change your day, drop your load. Take the back road. It'll be a long time before I'm out of this debt. On a truck that needs a muffler and a basement that's wet. The faster I go, the more I go slow. So I'll go down the back road. Be late, but I won't be long. Change your day, drop your load. Take the back road. The scenery is better, there's no white line. You see a set of taillights, they'll be up the road a mile. Flip your visor up a notch and let your fresh air blow through. Enjoy the whole ride home down the back road. You don't have a couple bucks like that. Is it just at the end of the show? I've been playing for a long time. And I've played in rock bands and country bands and jazz bands and Irish and Cajun. You name it, I've played it. But when it really comes down to it, what I like to do... What's that? Now you got some requests, yeah? You got some Cajun stuff you like, do you? Anyway, what I really like to do is write songs and sing them. And I have some good advice for anyone who wants to do that. If you want to make a living as a singer-songwriter, you should do what I did and get your plumbing license first. Don't think I ever worked that hard all day. said, that's what it takes if you want a bit of pain. Saturday night, I'm going dancing with my girl. Every now and then I sit down to play my guitar and I can just play any chord at all and it just sounds beautiful. It's just something where you can't explain it, it just sounds like a whole song. Same thing, sometimes you look out the window and everything just looks beautiful. It's like somebody stripped a filter away. Even if the weather's terrible, it's just beautiful. So I thought I'd write a song about that. But since there was already a really beautiful song already written, I thought maybe I'd just play that one instead. Written by Bob Teal, George David White. It became a massive hit in the 60s. I think it had more to do with Louis Armstrong than anything else. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, saying, how can you do? They're really sad. Yes, I think to myself.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Tim, for having me.